Alrighty guys, welcome to part 5 of Lego Jurassic World. It's been quite some time since I recorded this game, because the last time I recorded this game was April 4th, 2022. Of course, I saw Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga came out that night. I was focused on that. But now with Jurassic World Dominion around the corner, I could go ahead and resume this one. Please have my host 5521201. Well, my old gamer tank, 521, welcome back tomorrow. It's been on Lego Jurassic World. So we saw baseball there? And, oh yeah, in the last episode. I think we restored the power in this episode. I think we're gonna continue the first Jurassic Park movie. Oh, I almost put the crank. I dropped it. Oops. Timmy, pick it up. Oh yeah, I have the music out low because I don't want to get copyrighted. I don't think that's going to matter anyway. Something out that door.
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Alrighty, we're back at the visitor center.
Okay. I'm gonna have to find the others. We'll be back soon.
I promise.
Oh, I know this scene. It's the kitchen scene. That did not happen. Well, that actually happened. The boss had to poke the tent. I think it actually opened the door with its claw in the movie. I thought there were two of them. Oh, never mind. There it is. Oh, we gotta play for the kitchen thing. It's for a baseball there. The target with Lexi. So we can put some sausages in the fan. Eat. Yeah, for now on, at the time of recording this video, I'm gonna focus on this walkthrough and my sound generation walkthrough. Maybe it's sometimes like I'm on the superior too. So I actually think about recording that today. Oh, they got that shot from the movie. I don't think it was supposed to go that way. If I remember correctly, we have to lock them in the freezer, if I remember. That's what they did in the movie. So what's this tray? Alright, next we need to put up Timmy up then. This is a good quad for the vent. Put this tray out there, you know, raptor. So we Lex can get here. Alright, let's build. And this is what the trapped them in the movie. Let's smell the whipped cream. Or ice cream. Come on, boss, the raptor. And go. Such a sketchy scene in the movie. I had chills on my spine watching this scene. Oh Jesus. God, this in the movies and has some jump scares sometimes. Need to build this. And boom. Like a gong.
There. Control room. We can call for help?
We gotta reboot the system first.
Turn off the door locks!
Beat the boss after not.
I'm gonna get back! Put up the door!
You can't hold it by yourself!
Alright, we use the same point, just in
put
case.
Up the door locks.
We scream. Wanna anticipate me. Next beat. Oh, this item break is important, you see why. Alright, let's build this thing. Lexi, stop shaking. Let's build this fog. Let's push this in. And oh, it's the theater. From where they were in the beginning of the movie. Alright, Lex, you up? Oh, it's Malcolm, John Hammond. Oh yeah, so I have to make a review on Sonic 2. Stay tuned for that. Oh, Snedry. Well, Lego games, Lego game logic, he survived, because obviously in the game he got killed by that thing. And that spit's supposed to be green in the movie. It's slime, I think. Oh, it has a hat. Okay, where did it get the hat? I don't even know. Alright, we need to go for this one. Oh, and it's goggles that you got from the car we have before the T-Rex attack. Night vision goggles is what they call them. Oh yeah, they make a comeback in the Jurassic World, we get to that. The first Jurassic World, of course. It's where Gwen Mitchell grabs the when Zack and Gwen find the old Jurassic Park again, and Gwen finds the night vision goggles that the team uses in this movie. That was a nice callback, by the way. This?
Unix system. I know this. It's all the files of the whole park. It tells you everything.
Oh, we'll just see about that. File. Okay, it's a memory game. I could have the same one from the movie.
You didn't say the magic word.
Okay, I messed that one up. It's red and green, yellow, blue, purple, and blue. Which I did that.
What works?
Phone security systems? You name it, we got it.
Who the hell is that guy in the background? You better run, there's a velociraptor behind you. We are getting in Jones and scram. Boss after.
He's gonna come through the glass!
Timmy, you have to save the crew. Fun fact, once you finish on the first Jurassic World, you can always spawn on this island, on the first island, and he said no there. Site A, I think it's gone? With these two, with Alan Grant Survivor and Ellie Sattler Survivor. Oh, that's not what I was just thinking.
Move.
Oh, we know what's coming. Alan, you up? We swallowed this up. This reminds me of Poison Ivy. This and get Ellie over here. I'm going as fast as I can, Alan. We need Ellie over here. Ooh, we got a mini kit. Here it comes. It's coming. There it is, that T-Rex. This is one of the coolest parts of like a Jurassic World coming out right here. Get to raise the dinos. Sometimes these pump and pumps give me trouble sometimes. Did she survive it? Alright, T-Rex, you up? I mean, Rexy. Rexy name. Poor name. Oh, sick. She looks sick. Those remind me of the screen characters from Monsters, Inc. Come here. Oh, my mutton. And this little soccer mat, sometimes it gets me in some trouble. Press the button. Oh my god. Oh, a squirrel, okay. Stop. Okay, never mind. So the button changes all the time for what it looks like. What shake would your mama give you? And throw your way into the skeleton. Fossils, that's the word.
After careful consideration, I've decided not to endorse your park.
So have I.
I would do the war. Not the truck thing. The one from the, Oh, it's you. I would do the war as you do in the movie. Oh, we are. You hear us the same shot? That thumbnail. Alright, the first Jurassic Park has been story, it's been completed. Sign on to Jurassic Park, trophy unearned. Of course you won't see it, only I can. Or you want to go Sonic Generations on my Xbox One. You're receiving my achievements. So yeah, the end of the unlock is the T-Rex. Therefore, it is meant to story. And here we go, every single credit sign comes from the villains. The villains of the H movie, you see what I mean later. The bad dinosaurs, you see what I mean. Alrighty, the first movie is going to be completed. But there's only three more movies left to go after that. So next time my Lego Jurassic World walkthrough. By the way, we're on a free roll to the time. Next time, we're gonna start The Lost World. The second Jurassic Park film. This has been 5521 signing up. Hit the like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so don't miss out. Bye-bye, folks, and I'll see you guys next time for more. Alright, we're Jurassic World, we start The Lost World. See you guys then. Bye-bye, folks.